Welcome all the fans who are joining us as we get set for this game.
Let's get some hits in this game early. Come on, drop the puck. We're ready to go.
To Johnson. Face off for the offsides. Vala's flash. That came after the whistle. Are the gloves going to go? Vala's effort to try and get this thing going looks like not going to happen.
But he was clear how he communicated his desire to drop the mitts.
Got to make the move here. Picks it up. That's the goal. Shot scores! They celebrate as they should. The early lead, early goal, home crowd into it. Can you build off that great early goal at home? Well, we're going to find out, because right here, if they can pick up another quick one, they may put this away early. No skating this one in as they clear it in. Peckham. Oh, man. Tremendous hit right there. Both of them are going to feel that one. Peckham. He'll bring this one on the stick up off the wall. Dangerous territory. Up the wing he goes with that one. Tubala. Scoring chance. Breakaway. The D's on him. Oh, dances. Oh, caught him clean that time. That's a big open ice hit. Hogan. Up the middle. Oh, what a move put on. He left that defender and he's open. And he decides to hang on for the whistle. Tied him up in the faceoff. Left the puck for his winger. Arm up on the play. That puck's got to be moved by the winger after he tied him up in the draw. Save! In the offensive zone, a little room behind the net. Has the puck in the high slot. Knocks the puck off his stick. To Johnson. Doughty. That one blown dead offside. Whoa, look at this.
Oh, look out now. He just asked for a scrap.
Nystrom's desires are less than needed.
Well, at least his desires to fight have been confirmed. They're non-existent.
And that Draga got it in their own end. Good reach on that one. Loose puck in the zone. He's got it. Johnson. And they're into the zone. 2-on-1. There's an... He scores! With a man advantage, they pick up yet another goal. Goals have not come easy here in this period, Bill, so that's a good one.
Well, they'll try to build on it, but they've got enough to win right now.
And knocks that one down and keeps possession of it. Tremendous hit along the boards. That puck is free, and that carrier's down. Goes to center ice to Quint. Doughty. Nice pass. Headmans that one up the wing. Breaks up the offensive opportunity as he poke checks that one away. Delayed penalty coming up. Ref's got his arm up here. Let's see what it is. J. Johnson. Nice work. Under pressure. Takes that puck into the offensive zone where he can score. Heads to the bench. He wants to get off for the extra attack, man. Boy, there's a hit on the ice you're going to want to watch again. That's a tremendous collision. Over to the penalty box, referee on the delayed call. Off that faceoff, they'll hold it in the offensive end. You get them lined up and you get a shot like that. Both of them got their licks in on that one. Hogan's making the right moves tonight. He gets that one out of the zone, gives his team a chance to regroup. Wrist shot on net. Glove save on a real good scoring chance. Peckham's got the moves on a chance that he had to score. He's got to be wondering how that did not go in. Quick shot. Good save. Great positioning for that pad save. Takes the shot. Good save right there. That's positioning. Big time collision. Look at those two along the end boards. Did they ever go down? Good poke movement. Gretzky. Another power play opportunity here as they regroup. Whacking at that puck. Peckham. Tubala. Good chance in tight. Big save with a blocker. Hangs on to that one in the offensive zone. Good poke check. And the final minute of the period underway. Hogan. Good check put on. Carrying up the neutral zone along the boards. Nice save with a glove. I think he thought he was going to score on that one. First period has come to an end. Pretty good opportunities offensively. After one, it is 2-0. The lead in this game based on those power play goals.
It's unstoppable. I mean, it's like a big snowball rolling down a hill, just getting bigger and more confident.
If you want to know more about their services, check out the website.
The draw for period number two to Quint. Good use of the blocker. There's a big time hit coming behind the goal. Johnson. And there's a stoppage in play. That's going to be whistled on the offside. Gretzky's winning those faceoffs, and boy, that has helped the team in this game. To Doughty. Nystrom. Got the stick in, knocks it away. Weaving magic in the offensive zone. What an effort. Peckham. Score! And another one in the goal column. He's got a chance for a trick. Well, with that goal, the increase now has become something pretty formidable for the rest of this game.
Boy, there are safe leads, and then there's this one. These guys are comfy.
Picks that one up, wants to clear it out of there. Poke check. Nystrom's turned that one over again. How many times is this going to happen and they're losing? Brings this low in the slot. Didn't get that one home. Peckham. There's a good pass up the wing to Nystrom. Pokes it away. What a move. He's out. Quint. Up the wing to Bala. Two on two the other way. A penalty coming up. We're going to get a delay on this one. Gretzky's being assessed a two-minute minor tripping. And they've got that puck now in the offensive zone off the draw. Breaks up the play in his own end. Look at the offensive opportunity. Three on one. Though gains some room. Still has it in the offensive end. Chance off the pad. Referee signaling a penalty. And with the net coming off the Marsh pegs here, we're going to get a whistle. Peckham's going to draw the penalty. It's for hooking, and it's for two. Doughty. Oh, hang on. Tremendous hit. And another penalty in this game as he skates over to tell us what it is. Off the draw, they control it in their zone. Walker's stick on the puck and move that one out of the zone just in time. That'll alleviate the pressure. Breaks it up. Quick shot. Good save with a glove. That one had a chance to find Twine. Another save. Down the distance. Doughty. Power play opportunity. Let's see what they can do as they organize. Here's an opportunity. Lugs that puck in. Shoots. Uses the blocker. He's got that one on the stick. That was just wobbling around for a minute. Good coverage. He's got to move this puck. Creating space. What a move. Big wrist shot. Score! And a shorthanded goal. We're in the second period. And the hope's got to be after getting that goal, Bill, that they can find a way to take a one goal difference into the third.
Not only that, Gary, they have to hope that they push the other team back on its heels a little bit.
That'll keep this offense going. He's got it. We'll hustle that one out of the front of the net. There's a nice play to slow down the offense. Quint, two on two in the rush. Made the save, but look at him move the glove. Good play. Had it covered, decided to move it to Quint. Oh, there's a shot at goal scoring area. Glove save. They'll start this rush from their own end. He'll carry it now. Good defensive play to break it up. Needs to clear. PK working hard here. They get the clear. Good pickup of the puck in front of the net. Johnson. Center ice area, move it up the wing. He's got room to do it. Up the near side boards. Up the wing to Bala.
And Gary, I'm not surprised at these boos at all. If these fans could get at this player, I think they'd jump him. Remember, he injured that guy earlier in the game.
Doughty. Tremendous hit.
Oh, there's still time on the clock before the period ends, and these guys are making the most of it. Two physical teams going at it.
Nice use of the stick. Johnson's given that puck away again. That has been a problem all night. One of the reasons they're behind. Hang on. We've got a delayed penalty coming up. Good action at both ends of the ice as we conclude our second period. 3-1 at the end of two.
This is a game where the focus has not been on even strength play.
No, the penalty killers have really been the story of the game, and I'll tell you what, there'll be a lot of tired PK guys when this one's over.
Period underway as the faceoff takes place. Pope checks that one away. Loose puck, he's got it. Gets that one into the neutral zone. Big time wrist shot. Wanted more on that one from that area. Nystrom. Cleared by the penalty killers. Carries that one up through center. Pekka. He'll lug that puck from the point. Shot wide. Trying to handle that loose puck with a stick. Breaks that up with a good poke check. In alone. Great save made. There was a scoring opportunity supreme. He'll move it himself. Quint. To Johnson. Good play to get that puck away. Has control. To Johnson. Takes a shot. Great leg save. Gretzky. Up the wing he comes. Good pass. Two on two the other way. Opportunity on that move. Zubala. And he didn't bury it. Needs to move it. Peckham pushes that one away. He's got that at the point. Center ice poke check. We'll move it away. Takes a shot at the loose puck. Hogan. Thought they had it cleared. It is not out of there. It's held in to Hogan. Breakaway chance. Defenders on his back. That breakaway is gone. Good poke check to end it. Oh, what a shot that was. Big clean hit. And he scores! A two-goal night. Maybe there's more in him. And they probably have put the game away with that last one, Bill.
Well, unless they fall apart, this W belongs to them.
Gretzky suffers in the dot. Magnificent. That's one of the reasons his club's on top. Nystrom. Good play. Front of the net. Needs to clear. Offensive chance. Snaps it. Got where he wanted to be and missed.
Yeah, so close, but so far.
They've got possession in their own end. And he clears. Hogan. Good play to hold that in the zone. Odd man rush heading up ice. What a move he put on. And there'll be a delayed penalty. Arm is up. Hogan's interest apparently, Bill, is faded.
Well, yeah, it looks like he's going to skate to fight another day, but he chose not to on this one.
Let's see what this penalty is as he heads over to make the call. Peckham's going to go sit again. He's going to call that home after this night. He's not had much discipline. Moving up the wing through the neutral zone, easy carry. Great movement right there for the goaltender and off that one-timer. Big-time shot. Outstanding work to knock that one down off a one-timer.
Doughty's interceptions in this game are on the scoreboard.
And these are unforced errors. I mean, he is just picking off.
Scores! And that's a hat trick. What a night.
Put away goals. Every team loves them. You get them late in a game, that's what's happened here. Bill, looks like they've got this one.
Here, there's icing on the cake, and then there's gravy. In this game, we've seen both.
2-on-2 the other way. Handles that puck down deep. Doughty. No more puck on that stick. Nice move. Needs to hurry this power play. Oh, what an opportunity. 3-on-1 into the zone. Big chance down low. Peckham. He'll keep the offense rolling here. He finds that loose puck. Gretzky. There's one up ice. He's in on a breakaway. Good defensive effort on a breakaway. Broken up by the poke check. That had a chance to go home. Good pad effort. There's the shot. Two in a row. And this one is just about over, and mercifully so when you look at that scoreboard. No puck on that one as he knocked it away. Good poke check. Gains control. Blocker save. Needs to get rid of this puck. Peckham. Good pass up the wing to move him forward. That's the goal-scoring effort right there. Love save. That is one hot stick. Take a look at these goals.
Oh, Gary, and this guy really deserves it. I don't care how they go in.
They win the draw in their own zone. Looking to create a little offense. Takes that puck in behind the net of his own zone. Snap that one. Oh, what a save made. Tremendous glove. There's the whistle for the icing as the player touches that one up. Callahan's ability to fight takes two.
Well, yeah, we're going to have to wait to see it in this one, aren't we?
This is what the game of hockey is like when you play it physically. Watch these hits.
And Gary, when we look at these replays, you can tell this guy has been the intimidator all game long.
Ties the man up. He shoots, he scores! Put his name in the column again under goals.
Well, we often talk about the line between winning and losing being very fine. The line was about 8 miles wide in this tilt.
Callahan's opportunities tonight, he just could not convert when he needed to in getting the job done. So, you move on. And that'll do it. Thanks, everybody, for joining us. On behalf of Bill Clement and all of our crew, I'm Gary Thorne. Adieu.